The Frisch School, a place like none other. A place where dreams are reality. And reality, well, it feels like a dream. At Frisch, the children are always smiling. The pizza is always fresh, and the volleyballs are always filled with air. It's the perfect place to spend your time between middle school and college, which makes what's about to happen all the more startling.
I'm so glad we're teaching English.
I know.
Do you want to learn some Gemara?
Yeah, start.
And the Mishnah says...
Oh wait, actually, before you start, did you go dress shopping the other day?
I went yesterday, because all the dresses were too low cut.
That's what I've been finding also, because everything is so, like, not sneeze, even though Zudik's not here.
Hey, what are we supposed to do? Do you guys have class now?
King Stein, what are you doing here?
You have class now, and it doesn't matter what I'm doing.
We have English.
You have English. You're learning Torah now? Are you wasting your time? What are you learning about?
Gambling, it's on Hedger.
This is crazy.
What are you doing here anyway?
Doesn't matter. Mr. Kier needs some help with his mom. It's fine. You guys better be in the auditorium in 5 minutes.
Folks, listen up. Listen up now. Everyone quiet. You quiet. You want me to send you out? All right. There are things I have to discuss with you guys that are crucially important. I see things that are happening here that won't happen anymore. I walk through the hallway, and I see two kids today. I saw two kids ditching English studies to learn Torah. And you know what they're learning about? They're learning about gambling. That will not happen. You have to learn English, you have to learn history, you have to learn science, everything. I don't want you ditching class ever to learn Torah. I don't want you learning Torah ever. Not even when you have a free period. There will be more Torah in this school. Not at all. Anyone caught learning it will be in trouble. There will be consequences. Torah is officially banned. This is the king's decree.
Beaver fever.
Same. But guys, I have bad news. Today, Dr. Stein banned Torah.
What? Every school I go to!
No.
Kiga, it's Kiga, come on. Oh my god, guys. Let's just say, tomorrow's not gonna be a good day.
Now that Torah's banned, what will the Frisch school do? What will their reaction be? What will happen?
Well, it's not so bad for me. It's a lot more time for my Pandora here. Billy Joel, Laura, great song.
Does this mean I don't have a job?
Are you serious? I teach chemistry. What does that have to do with me?
Personally, I think it's a great idea. I never even learned Torah when I went to this school. Gemara class was a joke. Not elective? I didn't even sign up. Let me tell you, this is the best idea Frisch has ever had since they got their hot lunch program.
All right, guys, no Torah. I don't know. What do you think? Movie night? Want to talk about movies?
What?
TV?
No Torah?
Yeah, sorry, Zach. What do you think, guys? We're shooting class now. I'm open to ideas. What do you think? Not now.
Big
right.
Kick. Let's play Hangman.
We have a free.
Can we have a free now? It's so late. No.
What about
Jason? Is that a Gamora?
No.
What are you doing? Jason, you already got fired?
Yeah, well, I'm
doing fired. Doctor's downstairs. Out! Get out of here! Out!
Come in, come in.
Somebody please move this.
Oh, Jason.
Or.
How are you doing, Mr. Wayne?
Please, call me Sam. You know why you're here, yes?
I got caught learning Torah in class.
Learning Torah, you said?
Yeah.
In class. You know, Dr. Stein banned Torah a couple days ago.
I know.
Do you want to explain yourself, or?
I mean, I don't know, I just love Torah.
Is this gonna happen again, or is this a mistake?
No, it was just one time. I just got a little caught up in the moment.
Okay. You know, we all make mistakes, and it's important that you understand it was a mistake. But
Just
real quick, Jason, who do you hang out with? Like, who are your friends?
Jake Zach.
Mm-hmm. Jake Zach.
Jordan.
Okay. Jordana. Okay.
And Aaron Kiegler.
Kiegler. Okay. And would you say these kids? Do they learn Torah also?
I don't think so.
So no Torah from them?
No,
okay,
just,
good. And they're a good influence on you?
Yeah, I mean, you know, they're
good
friends.
That's what I like to hear. Jason, you know, you're a kid, and weekends, Saturday night, do you ever go to those parties I hear of?
Usually, you know, we just hang out, you know, see like a movie, grab a bite to eat.
Bite to eat, okay. Jason, you understand the consequences, right? You understand what's gonna happen now?
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Hey! What do you think you're doing in my room?
Hey, what are you doing? I'm Solomon Meter!
Get out of here!
Get out of here!
Sorry about that, Jason. So, we're just gonna have to obviously notify your parents and, put you on contract and make sure this never happens again.
Yeah.
Alright? Alright, don't worry, alright? Alright. You have a good day, right, Jason?
You too.
Kids.
No, Jason, wait. I got the call. 12 years of my hard earned
Dad, masturbate
there. Went into your yeshiva education with morals and ethics that I thought you
could explain. Dad, can I explain here?
In front of
you. I was the good son.
You can explain? Look at me! Dad! No! 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 You're my son! You're my boy!
Everybody does it! Everyone does it!
Everyone's not my son! You're my son! I mean, what's the community and what's your mom? Oh my god, you've
Dad, you did when you were a kid. How can you tell me it's not
How do you know what? This is not about me. This is about you.
You raised me!
Your future, Jason. Do you understand what this means? I don't think you get it. I just don't. Like, I can barely look
at you. I can't
deal
with this.
Oh my god.
How can I get... yeah, come in.
Jason.
Yeah.
I guess I'm sorry I overreacted before. I mean, your mother, she can't handle that. She can't handle that stress. I mean, I know this is going to sound a bit strange, but when I went to YU, I mean, we just learned Torah every day.
Really?
And like, there were some like crazy kids. Even we'd learn Torah in their rooms, in their dorm rooms. I mean, I couldn't get enough of it. We had classes based on Torah. I mean, I understand what you're going through, son. It's just hard for me to look back. I mean, you are my boy, but I don't know. It's too much. It's too much. You gotta understand. It takes hold of you. The Torah.
I know that.
It's a whole new level of understanding. I can't explain it to you. I'm sure you already understand, but I love you, son.
I love you too, Dad.
Tomorrow, Jason, you start at SAR. I hope you know it's for the best.
Whatever you think is best, Dad.
All right. I'm gonna be downstairs learning some Gemara.
Awful. Hey. Hey. Welcome to SAR.
Thanks. You guys know my shiriyahs?
We don't have that around here.
Hey. You new here?
Yeah, Frisch.
Yeah, come on. Come here with my buddies.
What's up, bro?
It's one of the boys. Let's go.
I wonder where Jason is right about now.
Off into my office immediately. Oh wow, that was quick.
Hey, Dr. Stein.
Zach, I need you to do something for me.
Yeah?
I need you to find Jason.
Lichtenstein?
Yes, of course Lichtenstein. Who else? Find him.
All right, fine. You got it, Dr.
Put
Stein.
Put everything you got in this one.
All right, you got it.
Good morning, class. I am Professor Benjamin P. Davis. That's spelled B-E-Q-A Davis. Today we will be learning AP Biology. See these butterflies? You didn't see these in the Costanza era of history. Now let me tell you something about phalanges, okay? They are normal organisms. Can I help you?
Jason, Dr. Stein wants you back in Frisch immediately.
Really?
Yeah.
Mister, where are you going?
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits and they've forgiven.
Strong. Sometimes kings make mistakes too! And if you will be,
put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
And if you will be, put your hands high.
The dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best.
I'll be on the song.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet
you. Did you hear?
What?
Go check CNN right now.
Good evening. I'm Natan Wise. If you're just joining us tonight, our top story comes out of Paramus, New Jersey, as new details emerge on Dr. Stein's ban on Torah. After deciding that that Torah is inherently good, Dr. Kalman Stein, the principal of the first yeshiva, has decided to lift his ban. We will keep updating you as new details. Wait. I'm getting word now from our field correspondent, Samuel Gelman, that the world is now feeling repercussions from this lift on the ban. The Libyan people are now free from their tyrannic.
What if my twins ask me why I ain't married a mom? Damn, how do I respond?
Who could you?
What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be
live
like
from SAR, it's shoot.
Shit, but I ain't finished growing. Another night, the inevitable prolong.
Let's go.
Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the morning. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
Come on.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.